year, almost 137,000 people are diagnosed with colorectal cancer, and more than 50,000 people die from the disease. However, colorectal cancer can be prevented with regular screening and is even treatable with early detection. Researchers at Digestive Disease Week report that a blue dye tablet taken orally during bowel prep for colonoscopy could be an important advance in the early detection of colorectal cancer. The study involved more than 1,200 patients scheduled for colonoscopy at 20 centers worldwide. Researchers found that when used in conjunction with colonoscopy, the detection of polyps increased in patients whose preparation included the blue dye tablet. While there is no substitute for good colonoscopy technique, the blue dye tablet can serve as an additional tool to help gastroenterologists prevent and treat colorectal cancer. To learn more, visit ddw.org.